There's Rocksteady at King of the Pit TV. This one's entitled Angels Call, and this is a relatively long one, at just under 6 minutes. Track number six, come on. There's two versions of this song. Sounds like a Nightwish intro, doesn't it? Come on. Drummer always gets a nice little groove on that bell, on the cymbal. The tinny bit.
Sent to kill, to watch no man's land. Snipers are moving unseen. Fight for land, to lose it again. Shrapnel is still in the air. Hell on earth, the trenches mean death, but I keep your head.
Clean riff that.
Man in chaos at the front. Dream of heaven. Angels are calling your name.
Probably been said before as far as other reactions and so forth, but I do like the rolling of the R's in the vocal line. Very unique, the how audible and coherent the vocal is. For the most part, at least. I mean, you do have to break through the accent a little bit, but it's not like he's making an inaudible, just sort of squealing and screaming and grunting and growling of a vocal.
Scarlet Knight took other lines. Lead your life in fortune's hands. Dream of heaven. Angels are calling your name.
That's a heavy riff. That is a heavy riff.
Angels are calling.
I'm surprised that they chose that to redo at a later time. I didn't think that was the strongest track on the record, personally. I felt that heavy riff was quality, but overall, I felt there was better tracks on the record, in all fairness. So that was my opinion of that one, Angels Calling. I think there's better tunes on the record. I don't know why they revisited that one. We've got track number 7, Back in Control, coming up next, alright people? Hold on to your socceroos, alright?